Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Applied Forensic Science for Justice student group. So today we will discuss about the duties of first responder in crime scene. Topics will be covered in this discussion. First, duties of first responders in crime scene. Second, crime scene processing. Third, evidence collection. Fourth, preservation and transportation. Fifth, documentation of the entire crime scene. So, what is the purpose of investigation? Every criminal leaves traces in crime scene. The purpose of investigation is not only find the clue evidence. Along with this, how can a criminal's mind works? Investigators can identify from this, an investigation is incomplete without applied forensic science. So in this part, we will cover how scientific method of science help to establish the traces. So, who are the team members? The team members of the investigation are first, police officers, second, forensic experts, third, medico-legal experts, fourth, photographer. Let's talk about the processing in the crime scene. Investigation of the crime scene must include the following. First, protection of crime scene. Second, medical assessment for needy victims. Third, photograph of the whole crime scene. That's help in documentation. Fourth, videograph if necessary in a large area. That also includes in documentation of the crime scene. Then fifth, search for the evidence. And lastly, sixth, collection. Then preservation, transportation of evidence along with this. Vital duty of a first responder. The most crucial duty of a first responder is to provide the medical assessment who need it. Sometimes a victim of the crime scene, they need the most because of their bruises or maybe they are afraid of or unable to talk about the crime scene. They first care of by the investigators. Then the second most important thing to do is to protect the crime scene. Without doing this, further processing should be prohibited because curious people and media can pamper the evidence. Collection of evidence. A proper way of collecting the evidence is to wear hand gloves and hold each and every evidence like you must avoid contamination. If we do not wear hand gloves, we may contaminate the biological and physical evidence and it results, we do not get obtain the results. Second most important thing is preservation of evidence. Evidence should preserve in paper bag because any container made of plastic can welcome moss and algae contamination and therefore the evidence must get destroyed. Sealing and packaging of the evidence. Proper sealing with provided date and a time and the category of the evidence is most necessary. Because without this, there is no point of authenticity of the collected evidence. And without this, in the court, evidence must not be accepted. Documentation of the whole crime scene. Again, most crucial work to do in the crime scene, where every detail should be documented along with the rough sketch and the photographs of the crime scene. So here we can conclude that without forensic science, there is no point of investigation where it's never gonna be possible to find the perpetrators. Investigation must be include forensic expert who have a proper knowledge of forensic science and how a crime scene should process without any contamination of the evidence. If you find this video informative, please like, share and comment how to improve more and subscribe to know more information about forensic science. Thank you.